your girlfriend holds it down when she finds some random ass properties that are abandoned and shit. It's sketchy, but we're gonna run it. Let's see. I'm not gonna check out all these buildings, but these are all just little barns. But we're just gonna try to get to this house over here. It's a smile here on camera, but we're just gonna run it real quick. Even though it says no trespassing. That's what we do. Let's hope there's nobody inside. Seems pretty quiet. This would be a good 3 a.m. challenge house. Here we're going to finish upstairs and then we'll go down there and check it out. What's in here? Cold as fuck in here, guys. This is the back door. The outside. Ooh, that's a freaky deaky down here. The fuck just touched me? The fuck just touched me? So quiet, Jesus Christ. It's almost creepy quiet. This place is fucking hell for you. Alright, so that's pretty much the house. I just little bit of a heart attack, you know? No big deal. If I should go out the same way I came in. That shit's creepy. We live here. Anyways, that's pretty much the house. Creepy as fuck, I'll tell you that much. Okay, I'm not going down the front of the alley there, or the driveway. So call the woman. Holy fuck, that train scared the shit out of me. Call the woman, see where she's at. Where are you? In the same spot that I came in. Okay. Alright. Ooh, let's go check on this fucking place. It's windy. Gotta give you guys more footage, right? Let me just get it to 10 minutes. Some creepy little barn thing. Ooh. Definitely pretty cool. I like finding little abandoned places. It's gonna be our one negative thing about, maybe not negative. Try and find some more in BC. See what we can come up with. Old truck. I don't know how many abandoned places are actually in BC, so I guess we'll figure it out. Probably one of the last abandoned places that you'll get for me in Alberta for a while. So, hope you guys enjoy it. Enjoyed the video. Go check out the other videos. Made a little playlist on the channel of abandoned videos. It's not all the videos, so I'm gonna go add more. Yeah, I'd go check out those places, but they just look like little shacks. Nothing crazy. I'm gonna figure out how to get out of here. Alright guys, there's the property again. Little car. This thing's pretty badass. That's pretty sick. Little car. I'll figure out how to get out of here. Anyways, like and subscribe. Like the video. I know it's short. Something quick, right? Alright. A little truck with no motor. Alright, guys. Ooh, almost tripped on the barbed wire. Peace out.